showtime.
All right, clear!
Hey, we got some good stuff, man.
Hurry up and help me get lost, man.
This actually shows an example of what that might be like to go out and scavenge for materials and add them to your inventory and then actually build up a structure. So this is day one. Our character here is going out to find some wood. So she needs to really focus on putting anything that she can up before the night comes so that she can survive. So you can see this is our framing mode. As long as you have the resources and you know how to build the objects you're building, you can very quickly and easily frame up a building.
I like that you can customize, but you don't have to agonize over every little thing.
Exactly, and you can do it at your leisure as well, you and your friends.
Go away, Matt, on the front, I love it.
Yeah.